Good morning. It's our day 10 in quarantine, and we already got the result from our swab testing, and thank God it's all negative for both of us, me and Lauren. Around midnight last night, a personnel from Ottawa called the room and asked us about the result. And we were told that the bus that's going to bring us to our residence in Calamba, Laguna will be arriving at 9 o'clock today. So it's already 5:30 in the morning, and I'm going to prepare and pack all our stuff. As you can see, most of Lauren's stuff are on the floor, so I'll see you later.
3 hours later.
I just finished packing, and every furniture goes back into place where they used to be. The sheets as well. So I have my clothes and Lauren's ready. My luggages are there. And we're just having breakfast, then wash up and dress up, and then go down at the lobby for our pickup. Hello. Yes po. Opo, sige, sige po. Patulong po ng gamit, sir. Opo, kasi may bata ako. Salamat po. Okay, Lauren, we're going. Let's go. Yung kulay green. Screenshot ko na lang din.
Parehas
ha? Apo.
Yeah.
Apo. Yeah. Uwi na tayo. Makita mo na si Lola. Lolo at Lola. Exit lang kami ng expressway. Sa
bathroom. Ay, sabay-sabay ganyan, sir. Dadalhin
ko 'yan. Ah. Pero dito tapos. Ay, para niya. Okay, okay.
Sir, saan yung uwi pala niya? Laguna, dol.
Sige na ba? Nainip ka sa loob. Huwag iwanan niyang sombrero mo, anak, ha? Oh, nice na.
Sir, hindi mo na lang yung ano mo, sir. Passport.
Okay, bro. Pero yung picture lang daw, ganito?
Oo, yan.
Okay.
Tapos itong passport. Anong room niya, sir?
453 po.
453.
Oh. Yung certificate po, sir, na dinownload, ano lang, ikikip lang.
Opo. I-click mo lang.
Oh, ito, yung ganito lang, ikikip lang namin.
Oo, oh, yan. Yeah, yeah. Oh. I-scan mo, sir, lang.
Opo. Lumbes, Norbertson.
Talaga ito.
Saka Lauren tayo.
Elby, ano sir?
Ang Calamba, Laguna.
Yan, bait lang kayo, sir.
Yes po.
date of arrival niyo dito, sir?
15 ng August po.
Sir, pero mo na lang, sir.
Salamat po. Apo, apo. Salamat po. Ingat din kayo.
Ba yung isang bag? Apo. Okay. Ito, doon na lang sa ilalim.
Apo, sige, sige.
Sana okay.
Laguna.
Kalamba po.
Lahat na sa kanya.
Good morning po.
Ano
ba po si Bibi, sir? Apo, dalawa po yan. First wife nila lang.
At saka yung passport natin.
Tapos na.
Sa bus po tayo, sir?
Po?
Sa bus?
Yes po. Tatlo lang daw kami iahatid. So paglabas, i-check ng Coast Guard yung passport, yung result ng swab test sa certificate.
yun.
Yeah.
tickets. Oh wow.
Passing.
Kalamba po, Laguna.
Laguna, may sundo sir?
Wala.
Sa dulo po sir, Harry.
Pwede po. Walking towards the Texas tent, take Grab going home because there's a lot of people going to get in the bus, and since I have a baby, it will be difficult for me to travel. Excuse me, sorry. Thank you.
Yes,
po.
Yung may ticket booth lang po, kaliwa po kayo.
Okay, salamat. Excuse po. Sorry. Thank you. Okay. Salam po.
After 30 minutes of waiting, we finally hop onto our Grab car that will bring us home to Calamba, Laguna, which is an hour and a half drive from Parañaque or PITX, where we were dropped off by the bus that supposedly bring us directly home. However, upon reaching PITX, we were advised that we will take another bus from PITX to Turbina, Calamba, Laguna. Then a van from OWA will bring us to our house in Barandal, Calamba, Laguna. So it's gonna be time consuming, and we could not afford to be exposed to other passengers. In addition, the next departure will be after 3 hours, so it's gonna be inconvenient if you're carrying a child, and it will overlap Laurent's sleeping hours as well. I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who have watched my videos, and I hope that I was able to give you some help on how you prepared for your flight going back to the Philippines during this period. This video might have been posted very late because it's already irrelevant to the current situation, and thank God that the situation in some other parts of the Philippines and Singapore are getting better than the time that I started recording this series of videos. However, I will still post this video because I would like to show you the experience that we had going back home from the hotel quarantine, because it's not easy during the time of the pandemic traveling. And I pray that wherever you may be, that you are safe and healthy. Till the next video, thank you so much. Have a good one. Bye.